We got this meat udon that I got like 5 months back. Comes with some interesting packets. The meat in this is still kind of wet. I don't know. But it's all really intriguing to say the least. And after adding the water and eating this, I gotta say that this was quite light and you get those nice dashi notes. The meat is a nice accent, not overpowering. I'm a fan.